A longtime businessman and community servant is retiring. We stopped by a celebration today for Bill Tennis. Tennis served 50 years to the Wabash Valley Goodwill Industries, 39 years as the organization's CEO. Tennis is credited with expanding the number of people served and the number of donations to Goodwill. His last official day will be June 23rd. Thank you for your five decades of dedication. We wish you well.
Wow.